Hello children, a very good morning to you all. How are you? Hope you all are doing good. It's me, Kavya. I will be handling mathematics and physics subject for this academic year. First and foremost, I would like to welcome you all for the high school. To begin with the virtual classes, we are starting with the maths session. Today, we are going to begin with the mathematics session. I am starting with the second chapter in your part 1 mathematics textbook, that is algebraic expression. Here, I have prepared few slides on this lesson and today's class will be the introduction class. As you know, I want you all to note down the definitions and example seen on the slides into your algebra classwork. Firstly, let us recall few things which you have studied in your lower classes. You can see the few definitions coming on the slide. The first term is a constant. What is a constant? A symbol which has a fixed value is called a constant. Below that you can see the examples, the numbers like 2, 10, 100, 50, any number you can say, and also the square roots, cube roots, the number, the constant pi, etc. All many, as many examples you want, you can give for the constant. So a constant is a symbol which has a fixed value. Next is variable. The name itself gives you the definition. Something which is varying means which does not have a fixed value. So a variable is a symbol which do not have any fixed value. Example can be stated as x, y, a, b, c, z, anything. So these values do not have any fixed values, but the values can be assigned according to our requirement. The values can be assigned according to our requirement. You all have studied in the classes, right? So while solving the problems, we choose let x be equal to 1, let z be equal to 2, let a be equal to 3. Like this, we go on assigning values to these variables. So a variable is a symbol which does not have a fixed value, but the values can be assigned to them according to our requirements. Next is a term. A term is a number. It may be a constant or a variable, or it can be the combination of both constant and a variable. So we studied the definition of constant and variable. Next is the term, which is a variable or a constant or a combination of both constant and a variable. Below you can see the examples. We have considered square root of 225, which is a constant, pi, which is a constant, cube root 64, which is again a constant. In the next example, you can see a fraction 7x by 5. In the fraction 7x by 5, here for the x, you can go on assigning any values you want. For example, I will choose the x to be equal to 2. When I do so, in place of x, I will write 2. So in the numerator, I should multiply 7 by 2. 7 into 2 is 14. So 7x by 5, when x is equal to 2, is 14 by 5. Next, I may choose x is equal to minus 1. 7 into minus 1 in the numerator is minus 7. So 7 into minus 1 by 5 is minus 7 by 5. Like that, any value you want, you can go on assigning for x. Hence, 7x by 5 here is a variable, which is again an example for the term. In the next example, we have considered the terms 3 plus x, 5 minus y, 8yz, x square, etc. Any term you consider, the multiplication or the division sign does not separate the terms. To understand this, let us look at the next example. We have chosen 10xyz. In the term 10xyz, there is multiplication sign in between 10, x, y and z. But it is a single term. Hence we can say multiplication symbol does not separate the term. Similarly, in the next example, we have chosen 3y by 5. Here again, between 3y and 5, there is a division sign. But though the division sign is present, it is not separating 3y and 5. Hence, again, it is a single term. Like this, the multiplication or the division sign does not change the value of that term and it remains, or it is, does not separate the term and it remains as a single term. Hope you are clear with it. With this background, let us now study the definition of an algebraic expression. It is defined as a single term or a combination of two or more terms connected by additive and multiplicative symbols form an algebraic expression. You can see the definition on the slide, children. So, here my additive means it includes addition and subtraction, and multiplicative means it includes multiplication and division. So, a combination of all this together is called an algebraic expression. Let us check with the examples. 2xy, 3x plus 1, ax plus bx plus c. 1 by x plus 2 by x. So, now you have understood what is the term, what is a constant and what is a variable. Based on that, looking at these examples, hope you all can understand what is an algebraic expression. A single term or a combination of two or more terms which are connected by this plus, minus, multiplication or division signs form an algebraic expression. After knowing what is an algebraic expression, let us study the types of algebraic expression. First type is monomial. An algebraic expression with only one term is called an monomial algebraic expression. Here the name monomial itself explains you what it is. Mono means single, one. So, monomial algebraic expression means which consists of only one term. Look at the example now. 4x, 3y, 10a, 6x square, etc. You can use cube terms as well. So, a monomial is an algebraic expression which consists of only one term. In all the examples, you can see only one term which is written. The second type is a binomial expression. Here the name by itself tells you that it contains of two terms in it. An algebraic expression with two terms is called a binomial. You can see the example. 2x plus y, 5a minus b, 8x minus 5. Like this, as many examples you want, you can give for this binomial expression. After 2, then it should be obviously 3. That is trinomial expression. Trinomial expression consists of 3 terms in it. It is defined as an algebraic expression with 3 terms. Again, you can note down the examples. Ax plus bx plus c, 15x minus 30y plus z, 2 plus a plus b, etc. Next type is polynomials. An algebraic expression with 4 or more terms are called polynomials. Example, ax plus by plus cz plus 3, 2x minus 6xy plus z minus 3. Like this, any expression which consists of 4 or more terms are called polynomials. So children, in today's class we have studied about what are constants, what are variables, what is a term, and what is an algebraic expression and its types. In the next class, let us study about the like terms and the unlike terms, and addition and subtraction of the polynomials. Till then, stay home, stay safe. See you in next session. Have a good day. Thank you.